since the club started, so I don't know, 15 years or something, 16, 20 years.
I've been here the same, but throughout I went to Westie, and I wish I stayed there. I wish I didn't come back. So, yep, I've played for 8 years. I don't really like the club, all the players in it. Not much of a fan, but we're only here because it's close to home.
Yeah, I'm the same as Andy, he only came here, it was 2 minutes away, couldn't be bothered driving anywhere else, so I don't really like him, I think.
I'm here for Kyle Askell.
probably Tinkerbell, because I think it's pretty self-explanatory. That was from me.
No, I don't have one, because no one talks to me.
I just don't have one.
Probably Jason Goliath, because he signed me up for $50 a game, so I thought it was worth a bit more than that.
Yeah, probably Jace, because he never made me get picked for once, couldn't get paid.
Jake Talentine.
Which is pet?
Michael Georgeski.
Yeah, he rings me and texts me every day during the year. Probably Sorrow, because you know, he's telling me he wants to play forward, but he's no good. And that's probably about it.
I'd probably say me, I still can't get a game. None of his teammate, that would have to go to Mars.
Yeah,
on our trip in Europe, we were there for 5 weeks, he did not shower once, and every room he was in stunk like shit.
And he still stinks now.
Dog.
Jovan.
Jovan on big dude.
Dogger, Mars.
Yeah, Jovan on Mars.
So to my side, probably Michael Georgeski again.
And I'll go Adam Lallana. Oh, it's still Michael.
Mugs. It's like a dream. That's pretty much all that I'm doing.
I'd have two boys with me.
One, two, three.
One,
two, three.
Oh, I'll take the life.
This is done. Just a shout out to everyone that gave it to me this year. You're all a bunch of dogs. This is the reason that I'm going to Jakarta next year, so.
Yeah, I'm going to take that to my next Jakarta. Go, Jackie!